Zayn Malik quitting One Direction did not make the rest of the band think about jacking it all in. Niall has officially said, speaking yesterday on the set of The Late Show with James Corden, Niall, Harry, Liam and Louis explained how there's still plenty of life in 1D. Asked by James whether they wanted to stop making music as a band, Niall said, not at all. The four of us love every part of it. The shows have been great and the fans deserve it. They've been absolutely fantastic to us. But has Louis forgiven Zayn about their recent Twitter spat? I've never been very good at biting my tongue, but it's all resolved now. All's good in the hood, he told James. We also learned from the programme that Harry's a big fan of juicing cleanses, Louis is a secret gypsy who prefers sleeping on the tour bus to having a hotel suite, and they've got absolutely no plans to add a fifth member to the group.